I enjoyed great love as a child. My family was a very comfortable one. This was before my parents were involved in a ghastly motor accident. I was 10, so my uncle promised to take care of me till my university level. So my parents' gratuity were paid to him. When it was time for me to go, my uncle had become so mean that he forgot that I was his responsibility. Along the line, he died. I was left in the hands of my uncle's wife, who made me go through hell while on earth, while others would be on their bed sleeping, enjoying the warmth of their bed. I'll be out there running errands for her and her children. She's made me go through hell. Look at it now. She is at the verge of my mercy. If you eye my shoes, what will you do?